Wow. No braces, everything's hands-free. I wasn't so lucky.
Invis is not your parents' braces. Invis is faster than braces and the clear aligner brand most trusted by doctors, Invisalign.
Adrian Soriano in Atherton as the Menlo Knights take on Terra Nova. Menlo driving down the field in the first. Sergio Beltran connects with Jack Geisler for a nice gain, but Corey O'Brien forces the fumble and recovers the loose ball, and the Tigers are in business. Terra Nova takes advantage of the takeaway as Dominic Gordon calls his own number. Dominic runs down the far sideline and makes his way into the end zone. 6-0 Tigers after one. But Menlo answers back in the second. Beltran scrambles and throws on the run to Robbie Enright, who breaks a tackle and dives in for the touchdown. 7-6 Knights in the lead. Terra Nova trying to respond later in the quarter, but Avery Romaine and Rawson Raphael team up for the sack. The Knights would later force a safety, and it's 9-6 Menlo. Menlo looking to add some more points just before the half, but Dominic Tuyasosopo comes up with the interception, and Dominic will run it all the way to midfield to end the first half. Still 9-6 Knights at intermission. We skip to the fourth quarter now, and Ty Richardson takes the option pitch from Beltran, and Ty scampers into the end zone, and it's 15-6 Menlo Knights in the lead. Terra Nova trying to mount a comeback late. Dominic Gordon fires it over the middle to Nathaniel Bendo, and Nathaniel runs it all the way to the 32-yard line. The Tigers still driving, but the pass is picked off by Robbie Enright in the end zone, and that will do it as the Menlo Knights start off the season at 4-0 for the first time since 2016. Sergio Beltran leading the charge for the Knights.